Hello, welcome to my channel, my dear friends. My name is Avil Lash and I'm a trader next door. In this video, I'll be analyzing the chart of Euro USD for Friday. So if you're watching my videos for the first time, then please subscribe to my channel for regular market analysis and do check out the Forex market analysis for the analysis of other pairs like Euro USD, this one, GBP USD, Gold USD, USD JPY, and many more. So let's get started. So this is the 4-hour chart of Euro USD in front of us right now, and as you can see that right now Euro USD is trading at 1.1555. If you have watched my previous videos on Euro USD, then you know this setup very well, and hopefully you had taken a buy position when market bounced from here, because I have been talking about these three levels for quite some time, for last couple of weeks. So hopefully you have made some money. Okay, anyways, right now we can see that market is trading in the middle. Okay, we have a support at 1.1528 and we have a minor resistance. Yes, we won't consider it as a very strong resistance. Previously this level was acting as the support for the market, so hopefully when market will be going up from here, this level will be acting as the support for the market. So we have a resistance at 1580 level. Okay, so right now you can see that market is trading in the middle. Clear. The most important thing about the market today is that, today's market actually, that NFP is about to come out after a couple of hours. Okay, and as we all know, NFP is a huge market driving factor. If the report is good, if dollar starts going up, then definitely there will be selling on Euro USD. And if dollar starts going down, then definitely there will be buying on Euro USD. This is the DXY chart here. We can see that we have a resistance at 94.50 and the downside we have a support at 93.50. But in case market gets very volatile, then market will break the resistance and market will be going up and there will be heavy selling on Euro USD. On the other hand, if market breaks the support level and starts going down, there will be heavy buying on Euro USD. So my dear friends, please be careful during the NFP event, and new traders and beginners should avoid, and please use proper stop loss, because without stop loss it may wipe your whole account. Okay, and if you come down to the chart of Euro USD here, then honestly speaking right now I do not see any opportunity, because see, right now market is trading in the middle here. Right now market is trading in the middle. So before the NFP, if market comes down to the support level and bounces, then you can consider taking a buy position before the NFP, if market bounces from the support of 1.1528. okay, and on the other hand, before the NFP again, okay, if market goes up and reverses from the resistance, then you can think about taking a sell position. But until and unless the NFP report comes out, I'll suggest you to avoid Euro USD, because right now there is hardly any movement in the chart of Euro USD. If you really want to earn some money before the NFP report, try to take some position on other currency pairs where there are movements, volatility. Right now Euro USD is hardly witnessing any movement, so better try to avoid Euro USD. Just keep in mind that if it bounces from the support level, then only go for buy. That's it. And I'm extremely sorry if I'm disappointing you, because I am not speaking good about Euro USD for the last couple of days. So please don't mind, because see, I'm just trying to help you here. I'm just trying to save your hard-earned money. Okay, that's it. And my dear friends, I have recently launched a signal service. Yes, I after a long time I have launched a signal service. If you want to know more about the Pro Trader program, okay, because this is not a typical signal service, along with the signals I also educate you. Okay, so if you want to check out the Pro Trader program, just go to my website avilashhazarika.com. under the Pro Trader section you'll find all the information, what is this Pro Trader program, why you should join and all. Okay, bye bye, take care and be careful in the NFP report time.